Turkish and Qatari branch of Red Crescent Society don't send supplies to Sudan to support the country fight against the novel coronavirus. And one second cargo plane where they give medical supplies for Turkey and we've been there financed by Qatar being reached early for the country capital. And more than 1.65 million COVID-19 kits and protective medicals for the plane being there delivered to Sudanese Health Ministry. The first aid plane being landed on Saturday.